टेम्पल कैंपस इज़ वेरी मच इंस्पायरिंग एंड टुडे टुडे इट हैज़ मेड मी अ बेटर ह्यूमन आई कैन से फॉर श्योर। सो माई नेम इज़ देव जोशी। एज यू ऑल मे नो आई एम प्लेइंग द कैरेक्टर ऑफ सुपर हीरो बालवीर ऑन इंडियन टेलीविजन फॉर पास्ट 12 ईयर्स। बींग अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अ ग्लोबल कम्युनिटी लाइक बाप्स वेर एवरीवन इज सो मच कनेक्टेड, एवरीवन इज सो मच डेडिकेटेड टुवर्ड्स द कनेक्शन विथ इच अदर, विद इंस्पायरिंग इच अदर एंड ऑलवेज मेकिंग श्योर दैट वॉट एवर वी डू इज ऑलवेज बेस्ट फॉर द ह्यूमैनिटी and being a part of it as an actor, as a human being is always blissful and I'm really glad to be here. So what I think is every corner of the Baps Hindu temple in Abu Dhabi inspires us in a unique way. Like if we start from the entry gate, everything, like even the designs, the architecture, starting with the wall of harmony where different languages, the word harmony is written, where we represent all the cultures, all the religions, everyone from different corners of the world in one wall, and where everyone gets connected with each other. And as I moved ahead with every step, I found each and every monument, each and every part more inspiring than the other one. So I cannot choose one, but yes, the whole temple campus is very much inspiring. And what I have learned here, I can say that of course the message of harmony, but with that the message of purity, the message of connectivity. Every single corner of this place is meaningful, and the clarity in the makers of it, in the visioners of it, is always going to inspire the future generations in a unique way. So yes, harmony, purity and clarity, the vision which was laid around years ago has today became a whole new fruit and is inspiring the whole world in a very unique way and one of its kind way. So I think those are the people who are required in this world. And Pramukh Swamiji Maharaj, I never got a chance to meet him personally, but I always believe that his blessings are always with me and my family. I really believe that whatever vision Pramukh Swamiji Maharaj has always carried with him, the community of Baps is taking it forward in a great speed, in a great way, and I'm really glad to be part of it. That whatever the Pramukh Swamiji Maharaj always believed in, I'm somewhere going to contribute to it. Thank you. Jai Swaminarayan.